What's going on, guys, and welcome back. My name is Russian Soko, and we are going to be playing Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. Now, here's the whole thing. A year ago, this company have contacted me. They liked the previous gameplay I did on the original game, which is Car Mechanic Simulator 2014, I believe it was. And they contacted me. They said, hey, we liked your videos. How about you make some more on this new one? Well, at that time, that was the problem I had is that I had no good computer that can run this game, right? Which is, this game doesn't need a really good computer, but my computer was all messed up. So let's see, we will go ahead and create a profile for this game. We're gonna go into settings and we're gonna go ahead and get some music volume down. Alright, there we go, that might be better. And pretty much the old game, if you didn't know, it was a lot of fun, but apparently this one they made completely more fun. Let's see what we're gonna do. We're gonna go start a new game. It's probably gonna be talking. But anyways, this game, they actually made some auctions where you can go buy an auctions. You can buy cars, you can rebuild them, resell them. A lot more cool stuff they added. I know they already sent me a bunch of DLCs throughout the year. I have the Maserati DLC, Mercedes-Benz DLC. So we're gonna just play through this. I really wanted to do this a year ago, but like I said, I did not have a good laptop. Now I do have it. So let's just try it, play it and see what's this game all about. I know it's gonna be fun because I am actually in... somebody's calling. I'm in... like it. I'm actually in car automotive kind of dealership business. I've already been there for 1 year. I manage a dealership shop just like this. It's not as shiny as this, but so definitely fun. So let's check it out, the computer. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to figure out what's my next step. Open inventory. Pick up the phone. Alright, so in this menu you can view all your waiting orders, blah blah blah. Okay, we'll say okay to that, and we get already ourselves a first job that we can do, right? Car is hard to control, find and fix all engine problems. So let's go ahead and take this one. Let's see what we're gonna get. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed the first game they made. So we get this cute little car. So apparently, as I seen ago, yep, you can open the doors, you can fix body now. Used to be just you can just fix car, like, you know, underneath the car suspension, tires, brakes, all that good stuff. Now you can do so much more. You can actually do body and stuff like that. Stop calling me. So wow, swap engine, swap tire, damn, that's crazy. Open repair order, open inventory. Let's open a repair order. Okay, so okay, goodbye. Sway bar rear end link. So looks like we need to fix a sway bar link on the rear. Alright, let's lift this baby up. Took me a second to figure this out, but we're gonna get this, guys. God damn, this computer is hot. Very, very hot already. Okay, so we need a rear sway bar. I don't know how this game works, but I know in the reality you would have to take off the freaking wheel, which is probably my thing to do that. So now we're going into sway bar. Where you at, buddy? Okay, there we go. Oh, we just click on it. Okay, we click on it, then we get to it. Right? That's one of the things I did not really like, is that, oh, it's hard to control this stuff. Okay, there's a sway bar. That's a sway bar. And we need to replace the link. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, there it is. There's the link. I need to somehow check it. It looks like I have to take the wheel off. Okay. Alright. So we'll take this wheel off. There's gotta be a way to check the parts. So there's a sway bar. link, and let's see, the sample examine mode. So maybe examine mode, there we go. So might need to just click on it, which is, I should have read about it. Look at part, exam condition called. Okay, there we go. All right, that's good. All right, I need to get on the other side. So then we go to disassemble mode. And we'll check this wheel. We're gonna need to take this wheel off. Alright. That's one of the things I remember. It takes forever to take them both. But I know in the first one, you would have a... Let's see, now we need to go examine mode. And there's the bad one. Looks like it's already red. So now we need to go... Take this baby out. Just one bolt, okay. Now we need to exit. Open repair order, disable. How do we exit? Probably just escape. There we go. And we're just gonna go ahead and buy one. We need a rear swiper link. It'll be rear passenger side. So we're gonna get on my computer. Man, this is like what I do every day. I find bad parts. Well, my mechanics find the bad parts, and then they tell me what need to be ordered. So we go car parts shop. And we will need a sway bar. Well, it's more like a sway link, sway bar link, but we'll just go ahead and put a sway. That will give us a front and rear. That's what we're gonna need. We'll try to apply that. Alright. Everything's purchased, let's go. I hope this music ain't gonna fuck my video up. Oh, and I can't swear right now anymore. Well, fuck it. So we're doing this for fun. I don't know why YouTube is messing us up with it. We're just trying to have fun, right? Alright, let's see. We need to go in a symbol mode. We'll go ahead and click OK. Okay, Jesus. We'll click on that. That took a little long for this little job. And we're gonna hold for it to put it in. Alright, let's put the bolt in. And that should be it. That should be it. Let's put the vehicle down, which is probably we don't have to. Now we just go. Now let's see, open repair order. Probably, is that a zero or a fault? I think it's a zero. No, no, no. There we go. Okay, and finish job. Car is incomplete. Cannot perform this action. Missing part, Rim Classic 06. What are you talking about? Car is hard to control, okay. Well, that's how we fix that. Repair parts exceed minimum condition 77, okay, so I would have to still find something. Jesus Christ. So, alright, that's a fail. Oh, of course, it's missing the fucking wheels. Alright, let's see, we need to put a symbol mode. Yeah, I'm sending a customer with no tires on, no wheels on even. Alright, that was a fail. Okay, let's go ahead with that, we're good. Alright, go back to this side, put the wheel. I should be charging this guy a lot more money but that was my fuck up. It takes me forever to figure this out, but I think next job will be much easier. Alright, and he should be good to go. And I believe we can go ahead now and finish the job. Alright, we just got ourselves a $52, our account is at 2026. Don't need to get on the computer, we need to get on the phone, pick up another job. We have already lined up for people available from 15, okay, so we can do that. Find and fix all engine problems, find and fix any running gear problems. List provided. And list, okay, so we'll go ahead and take this job. It's already gave us a list of repairs that we need. So the old game, you actually would have to, every car that gets in, the kind of the customer tells you what's going on with the vehicle. But most of the time, you would have to go ahead and take another job. You would have to inspect the vehicle yourself, which just was fun. You would take it on test drive with the suspension or anything like that. And then after the inspection, the game will make the parts kind of looking red. So that would help. Let's go ahead and move this one onto the right lift. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and open a new pair order list, and we'll say it's a crankshaft, an ignition coil, one ignition coil and a crankshaft sense, it looks like, right? So I would say we will not need to lift this vehicle up. We will just go ahead and go in exam mode. There is the bad one, we already know about it. And come on, okay, so that's bad. Let's see, what else? All right, let's go ahead and disable mode, which is, I think. Let's see, okay. If it's already telling us what's wrong with the vehicle, we might try and figure out what the crankshaft is at. It could be anywhere. Anyways, we're gonna go this mode. We'll take that out. Go this engine power. Might need to get the engine cover, gotta take all the spark plugs out. But it's definitely not under the engine cover. I don't know why I'm taking it out. Yeah, it's definitely not. So let's go back. No. Let's do this. Let's go. This is what we can do. So we need a ignition coil, right? One of the ignition coils, and we will need the crankshaft. Okay. Crankshaft, I believe. Yeah. So we will need to take the engine apart. Believe the one we need is I4 or something like that. But let's see. Let's go ahead in here. Click on that. And do this. Okay. Take some bolts out. There we go, there it is. Alright, and the one we will need to replace is, I believe, a... Maybe even all of them. Let's see into exam mode. Yellow. So I will need to take all of that. Looks like a second. Oh, nice power plugs. Might have to take the power plugs first. Which is, I don't think that's what I need to do. But I gotta take, looks like intake manifold gasket, Jesus Christ. Really? That's already crazy ass job. I'm taking the whole freaking car apart now. To get to this, which is, that's a crankshaft, that's a crankshaft. But to get to them, I gotta take, I believe, this cover. So it's possibly, I need to take a belt tensioner off. Take all the belts. Oh, come on. Okay. Possibly gotta take all the pulleys. Jesus Christ, if I'm doing this right now, everything right, that's gonna be fucked up. That's gonna be crazy. all the taking all the spoolers out and everything. Don't tell me I gotta take the water pump. I think I don't have to take the water pump. Maybe I do, because I think I need to take the cover off. Okay, there we go. I didn't have that to, I believe so. Should have not took the water pump off. But, you know, the good part is it's not reality. This is all just game. Okay, now we take. We should take this bell. Timing. Timing bell off. Take the cam gears out. Now it should come out. Okay. Let's check open inventory. So we got this bad sway bar. Let's see, what can we do with the sway bar? Are you sure you wanna sell sway bar link? Yes please. Yes please. So let's see what we have here. All the parts are good, like I mean they're fine. So what am I doing wrong? I don't think I'll take this all apart. Take it. Oh, come on. Please don't tell me I'm doing this wrong. It says manifold gas. Wow. Look at them balls. So many balls. Crazy stuff. Crazy stuff. I don't think I know what the hell I'm doing right now. It's gonna be funny if it's not what I need to do. Holy shit, I'm taking the whole head off. Come on. Okay. So, oh my god, you can take the whole engine apart now. Let's check the open repair order. Crankshaft I4, okay. Crankshaft I4, okay. So let's check open an inventory. And where we are. So I'm not selling it. That's just a camshaft. So I guess I need to take the power steering pump. Probably need to take the starter off, yeah. Alternator and starter. Let's see, I'm taking the whole fucking engine apart, this is crazy. What's that? Yeah, that's what it is, crankshaft. Holy shit. Oh my god, it's at the bottom of the fucking... Oh my god. It's gonna be a fail if I did not have to take the whole top apart. Look at that, there's no engine inside. So I4 I need, let's go buy it. Okay, this is the one I need. Okay. It's definitely gonna be crazy. Oil pan. We'll take that out. And there it is. Dude, I am... Wait. It's asking me to take the camshaft. Yep, I do have to raise it down again. God damn it. I do have to take the whole engine apart. Jesus. Okay, so take this off. I have to get the camshaft out. But to take the camshaft, crankshaft, not camshaft. Camshaft already is out. So I do have to go up. Oh my god! Love it! Puzzle! Still already have jobs awaiting. Okay. Let's double check again. So to get that out... I have to... Oh, okay, never mind. Right there. So yeah. I did not have to take the top off, I believe. Oh well. Come on. I think that's gonna be it. Alright, I gotta take... No, look at that. So to take this out, Still have to take those out. Crazy stuff. I believe so. So up and down, up and down. Can I run in this game? Let's pick up a phone. Let's take repair all running gear faults. Car filters need replaced. Repair all running gear faults. Sloppy car steering. Can do that. Sloppy car steering. Replace all filters. Take this job really quick. We'll just load up our shop. That way we have cars already in line. I don't know why it's going to loading, but all right. It looks like I can run or something. Engine block, but I can't get to the engine block. Oh my god! Wait. Can I look inside? Yes, yes. Right there. Gotta get those. So I do. Yeah. So okay, we're good. I had to take the whole fucking engine apart. Alright, now. Stop calling me. I'm busy. Too busy. Overwhelmed. Too much work. Alright, I need help. Oh my god, what else? No, not the filter. What else do I need? I can't take it out. Something else. Don't tell me I have to take the fucking gearbox. If you can take the gearbox, I gotta tear apart this front end. But to take this, it doesn't tell me any red stuff. What am I saying? Oh my god, this is crazy. What am I missing? Dude, this gotta be, I gotta take the... Wow, this better pay good. I'm pretty sure I gotta take the fucking wheels off. I gotta take the whole... tear apart the whole front suspension. I hope I don't have to take the whole brakes apart. To take the axle out, I gotta take it. Well, no, I guess not. Oh yeah, I don't have it because I don't put any stuff. So maybe just one side. That's all. Oh my god. Yep. Front drive shaft. Take the front drive shaft. Gotta take this apart, man. Those rims are shitty. I should paint them. Make some money. All right. Okay, that's good. See the axle out of here. Alright. Now the drive shaft should come out. There we go. Alright, now gearbox. No, something else is going out. I can take the gearbox out. Jesus shit. Shit is stuff. Don't tell me I have to drop the fucking mower. I didn't even took the oil out. Oh my god, this is crazy shit. Something is holding the gearbox. And that's would be the starter. Accessible from engine bay. Wow. So to take the starter off, I have to put the car down. This is becoming a worse job ever. Look at this, it's fucking empty. It's fucking empty. There we go. Come on. Yep, that's what was holding those two balls. And to get the gearbox, it's gotta be from the farm. Wow, crazy stuff. Okay, we're gonna knock this job out. There we go. Winner. Come on, there we go. Come on. Ah, Jesus Christ. Fudgy case. Alright, bring it out. We have to tear apart the whole clutch. Jeez. That's crazy. Wait, flywheel, now it should come out after we take this out and after Hours and hours. Looks like we got it out. Let's go. Inventory. Okay, where is it? There it is. Give me some money. And we're going into a simple mode now. Golly. That's gonna be even more fun now putting this shit back together. Well, it's much easier. I guess you just have to remember where else it goes, everything. Which is the game helps you out too, because otherwise you'd be fucked. You would be very, very not good. Come on, here we go. Alright. Put that all together. Probably. Wow, wow, wow. That better pay good though. Alright, drive shaft, let's put the drive shaft. Let's put the axles. Which is no worry about that. Come on. Get in me, Betty. Cool. Alright, that's done. That's gonna be from that oil filter. We didn't even change oil anything. Just fucking put the oil filter back in there. That's from above. We're probably gonna still go to the biome anyways, but let's go ahead and put all that in here. Okay. Apparently you can even put like good rims and stuff, but what I like is when we get to the point where we can buy cars from the auction, it'll be a lot more fun. So this one from the top, this one from the top. Let's see. Yeah, I know there's a this stuff I gotta put. There. Yes. When we get to the auction, that's gonna be so much more fun, because what you can do is you can like buy messed up cars. You can just like, you know, fix the bug, fix them up, sell them and stuff. It's gonna be cool. That's the way that you can get some money and stuff. Oh, come on, there we go. Okay. I don't think. Let's see if we can. I think we need to put the alternate, all that, it's all from the top. So let's go ahead. We're still gonna need to bring the vehicle up to put the rest of stuff in there, but let's go ahead and put some of the stuff in here. Oh, come on. God damn it. That's crazy. Doesn't show me like that. Oh, I need to go single mode. There we go. Now we're good. Go ahead, put an alternator back. Let's go ahead, put a starter back. Okay. Go ahead, put them back. Now, there we go. Alright, that's back. I can pull the head back. Alright. A lot of stuff that we kind of took it out. That's crazy. But that's crazy that I was in the right path. I thought I was completely failing. Alright. Put this in the fishing pole or something. Alright, that is all done. Now we gotta put all this stuff together. Oh, no, there we go. Alright, pull the belt. The belt in. Let's put the cover. Attach it. Almost done. Almost done. Now we really have so much shit left to do. That's crazy. Okay. And go. Okay. Oh, there we go. Third manifold. So many screws, crazy. It's crazy how this game doesn't make you change gaskets or anything like that. It seems like it doesn't have any gaskets. Which is would be crazy if you made a mistake, like you were supposed to do this, but then you went in and you took, like, you know, I mean, took the whole engine head cover and all that, and you were not supposed to do that, so now you have to spend money on, like, you know, buying gaskets and stuff, which is would be kind of cool. Okay, what else do we have left in here? Let's check our inventory. Looks like, I think, done. Are we done? No or yes? Wait. Let's see, yes, we got all done. Kaizen complete, cannot perform this action, missing part, throttle. I thought my inventory was empty. Open inventory. Come on, it was empty. I'm missing something. Oh, Jesus Christ, from the bar on the car, we still don't even put the pan back and all that. Into there, look at that. Alright, let's go, simple mode. And that does not tell me anything at all. Come on. Okay. Go like that, we go like that. Open. Okay. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, this is the second time. First time I sent out my customer with a with no wheels on. Now I'm sending out a customer with a with like no pan on it or anything. I think I forgot to put serpentine belt maybe. Does it show me? Does not show me. Okay, so we did that. We put the oil filter in. Okay. So that's down. failing. Not good. Not good. Missing. Here we go. Right here. Is that it? But when you open an inventory, it will show you all the parts, but I don't see any other parts. Should be it. Oh no, right there. There we go. Yeah. Jesus Christ, I almost sent the customer with just nothing in the car. The car probably won't start. Well, it definitely would not start because the whole pan is out, so there's like nothing and no fluids. Okay. Let's see. Oh, whatever. Yeah. Battle body. Yeah, this car would not start for sure. I guess that's all I need. Just they're like, hey, just you gotta put the throttle at least. Alright, I believe that's it. No? Open the pair order. Let's try it. He kind of pulled it out and said, no oil. Well, of course there's no oil. I didn't drain it, but... Come on, I think that to change the oil is we do... Maybe dipstick. No, that's a symbol, I mean gear symbol. And... okay. Put some oil in there. I think that should be good. I'm not sure. Install that. And no, more. Okay, now we can do it. No, still more. Okay, that should... That gotta be... That gotta be... Fucking goddammit. Yep, overfill. That's crazy. There we go, maximum. Perfect. Perfect. They better not come back. Wow. That took forever. That just took forever. Anyways, guys, I think that's gonna be it. Well, there's a bunch of upgrades you can do with the XP. You can fasten bolting, fasten the disassemble, mass manual examination tablet. So pretty much you can do a bunch of stuff. You can even repair tools to have 100% chance of repairing. OBD scanner, that's cool. Compressor tester, electronic. So yeah, they added a bunch of stuff. Anyways, guys, let me know if you like this. I'm definitely gonna have part 2. But yeah, this one was a little bit of a fail. Took me forever with a job. But I guess they did kind of cool thing. They did definitely did a cool thing about this game. I liked it, the way it looks and everything. It's just very smooth. Anyways, we're definitely gonna have a part 2, so thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment below if you have already tried this game. If you haven't, guys, go get this game. This game is fun. It's gonna be useful for you. In some ways, you will have some kind of information in your head by the end of the day. You will have some information about cars, about repairing cars. It's not all 100% the way it is, but at least you will know where the parts are located. So, anyways, thank you for watching. This was Russian Sokol. We were playing Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. I hope I'll see you next and the next part is part 2. And enjoy your day. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.